go for the throat.
You bow, or you break.
Let's have some fun. There's blood in the air. A better position.
Stop me yet.
So tired. How do people do this all day?
If not over, then through.
Can't afford to stay idle. Got to keep moving.
What now?
Maya!
Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us.
All is ash and meat.
Should be easy.
Mind never quiet. Is that a human arm? Do I even know it?
Time to press ahead.
Research notes. They describe a powerful venom extracted from a rare purple worm. Distiller Thisible Thorm sought to create a fatal poison using the worm's gullet. He procured several parts of a worm gullet, but rinsed one in error. The poison he brewed was noxious, but not fatal. Thisible devoted months to formulating a deadly poison with the remaining ingredients, without success. After exhaustive experimentation, he was able to make a near-deadly extract from the glands. But to complete his poison, Thisibald required one last ingredient, the petals of a corpse rose. The book's index reveals corpse roses may grow near tombs, mausoleums, and particularly redolent cadavers, Thisibald enlisted a courier from Baldur's Gate to obtain corpse rose petals and other ingredients and deliver them to a covert location. Unfortunately, a deep purple stain darkens the final page, obscuring the parcel's destination.
If it comes, I'm ready.
Your mind separates the black from the blue, revealing the stash's location. With the corpse rose petals the package contains, you might create Thisibald's purple worm poison.
No time to waste. Time for a boost.
My eyes hurt your
symbol.
On my way. Let's move. Moving ahead.
There's work to do.
Careful, I might.
My faith will guide me.
Need anything? I'll be here if you need it.
Keep your distance, darling.
movers.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
I'm ready. Onward then.
North, Last Light Inn. South, Risen Road. West, Rhythwin Town.
No traps, please.
The air stirs in trepidation. You have the ledger. We have it. Her lies, her guilt. Madeline reported her friends to a dark justicia and fled when they were butchered. Well, she flees no more. I will be the conduit for Madeline's spirit. I will force her to face trial. And you will be the judge. Make her beg. Make her suffer. Careful! For a serpent in life is a serpent in death. Witness.
You. He said I was going to be punished. That you'd be the judge. But I didn't mean to hurt anyone. Said it didn't mean nothing. That Ben and Mark were just drunk and whining. The Dark Justicia promised she was gonna chat with him. She promised. She gave him a dagger each and told him to press it against their stomachs on the count of three to start stabbing and not stop till she said so. She never said stop. I'd do anything to take it back. Anything. You're right. I'm a killer. A monster. I should have died instead.
Ah, glorious. Look, my hand still shakes. You broke her most thoroughly. Well done. If you are satisfied, then so am I. You have done well. Her pain and anguish were sublime. I will treasure it. Here, for your services. Should I find another murderer in need of torment, I shall call upon you. Farewell.
corpse does not stir.
Never a dull moment. Should mind my step.
Light and shadow have claimed this place. Turn back.
Neither seen nor heard.
Thank you.
comes now. Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Still breathing, despite everything. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Still in control. Just
don't want to draw any attention.
next move.
Time for a little death. Quiet.
The mission has to come first. What's next, I wonder?
If this isn't important. Nice and easy.
Can't afford any mistakes. Need to tread softly.
I'm ready.
Secrecy above all. What's theirs shall be mine.
No choice but to keep going.
own.
Spill some blood.
I can't afford to fail. Might as well help myself. Survive this. With every breath, a purpose. Not one false move.
Let's turn someone inside out.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Stand in my way.
Death's cold grip.
What should I do? I am Fury. I am Death.
Time to waste.
Shall we dance?
It is as we knew. My people have turned their blades against us. They will emerge from the shadows and descend from the skies, and we will grant them their only just fate. Death.
Slow down. Let's see. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Moving ahead.
Corpse regards you lifelessly.
Warrior, agents of grand design, the Lich Queen's gaze is inevitable. Blacketh's will, the Blacketh.
The spell's power wanes. You can... Dark Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Kethric Thorm. formidable army swarms the path ahead.
Inside. Waste the step.
What am I to do?
Can't give up now.
My faith protects me.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
There is work to do. You serve my purpose. The mission has to come first. Ready for anything.
Mach-tabre.
Into the shadows.
Her thoughts invade your own, hunting for recognition. Your parasite offers it readily.
True soul, a pleasure. What news from the field? To greet those of our like, and weed out those who walk where they do not belong. Zarel's in the audience chamber, true soul. Go right ahead. Praise the Absolute. One true way. Proceeding. Shadow. Thank you.
to tread carefully.
The dance macabre. On the way.
This way. Unseen. Perfect. Not one false move.
Time to kill.
There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
Concentrate. Whatever comes, I'm ready. Secrecy above all.
Pave my path with corpses. Build my castle with
enjoy the view. This feels like it'd stretch all the way to the Sea of Swords in a clear day. If this place ever gets a clear day.
I'm afraid you missed the ship, Trousseau. But there'll be another along soon enough. We're already stacking the cargo. Baldur's Gate. The army marches overland. But we sent some friends ahead to smooth the way. Nothing of note. Just supplies for the battle ahead. I've already checked it twice over.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Not long before we march on the city. Baldur's Gate. The army marches overland.
Locals need to see her truth. Take their place in her design.
Or they don't, and we send them to meet the old gods they cling to. Doesn't matter much either way. Nothing of note.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Right you are, I suppose. Check away. Not long before we march on the city.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Familiarity radiates from one barrel amidst the cargo. Tadpoles, sleeping and scarcely aware, but echoing yours a hundredfold. The winged serpent of the Centurim. It seems their pursuit of profit extends even here. A pattern of blank minds newly born. They carry only a bare shred of memory, inherited from something older. A sleep of centuries. The birth and destruction of a settlement above forming only background noise to the dream. Until something descended down into the darkness, and the dreamer awoke. That is still placid.
What's up for discussion?
Not long before we march on the city.
Don't see how, Truso. It's just supplies going ahead of the troops.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back. As you bear down on his mind, you feel a pulse in response. A thousand pulses, echoing from the nearby crates. Tadpoles. His mind had rejected the knowledge, forced it behind a mental wall. A wall you just took a hammer to.
Worms. Worms in their heads. Worms all over. Parasites? Worms?
What in the... Move on. You didn't see anything.
Get going.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
Your violence hasn't gone unnoticed.
Sometimes the only way out isn't through. Wonder if the gods are watching me. I'm way too big.
My patience wanes. Quickly, then. I'm ready.
No one back home will ever believe this. These boots have seen everything. Let's have a look.
Gravat is still, placid. Thousands of tadpoles happily awaiting their hosts. The winged serpent.
John!
That is still the winged serpent.
Mind never quiet.
Never wanted the easy path. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Intestines throb, blood whispers. Still in control. Just.
There can be no doubt. This is the place. This is where we'll discover the secret of the Absolute.
To the prisoners, I mean. Any one of them could be elevated to true soul, should they accept the Absolute.
Ugh. Then I shall have to keep them busy praying for mercy from other gods, won't I? You're mistaken, surely.
I am not.
But we've seen... what? 5 true souls sent for an audience?
And not a single one came back down from the tower top. An unworthy.
It is impossible to keep a garment clean down here.
You'll find it all the harder once we're off on the march.
If you think I'm walking
all the way to Baldur's Gate without a litter?
How much farther can I go?
You don't know me at all.
Something good here, I hope. Seems simple enough.
Have you slept at all?
Have you?
Fair point.
And away I go. Nothing but dirt. Nothing but dirt. Nothing interesting buried here. No use digging here. No use digging here. Nothing interesting buried here. Nothing but dirt. Nothing. Nothing but dirt. Nothing but dirt. Nothing interesting buried here. Nothing interesting buried here. Nothing but dirt. Nothing but dirt. Nothing. Nothing but dirt. Nothing but dirt. That's curious.
Whatever it takes. Got to press on. Go this way.
Then I shall have to keep them busy praying for mercy from us.
Well, hello. Shall we?
See what I can glean.
What? Five true souls sent for an audience?
Let's try this way. I'll see what I can learn. In her name.
things have stayed interesting.
Really? Now?
Nothing hurts anymore.
On my way.
Just out of view. Don't mind me.
Watch your back. Into the shadows.
Waiting with bated breath.
John! Shall we dance? A better position. Keep a blade close. On tippy toes.
Still breathing, despite everything.
A step forward.
Have you slept at all?
Have you?
Fair point.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Way before.
What am I to do when I go?
Let's move. One day I'll catch a break.
Watch the shadows.